the old man said.
It tells you that our vision, our ideas of economic and social and environmental and racial justice is the future of this country.
The old man said there's only four seasons. Come listen close.
The point is that when people become engaged, incredible things can happen.
I wonder how much will they leave us? Can you see the darkness, evil and the mistrust? Do you see the light breaking out, calling for a new day?
If you are prepared to stand up and fight and bring people together, it is amazing.
You gotta stand up to the man.
When you stand up, good things can happen. Telling you these are not impossible things to do. Public policy can change that.
Come on now, my friends, the time has called for action. Take away the money, take away the traction. Take away the right of the few to own everything.
Have the courage to talk about morality.
The time has come to ask the billionaires to step back. They poisoned half the world with their profit-driven attack. Exploiting people all over the world.
We have got to make sure that we leave these kids a world that is healthy and that is habitable. And we can't do it by allowing other people to make the decisions for us. Don't let anybody tell you that Citizens United has anything to do with democracy. Let's focus on creating a democracy. Let's focus on getting big money out of politics. We're raising issues that people agree with, but which other campaigns never talk about. We are the wealthiest country in the history of the world. Almost all of the new wealth and income is going to the 1%. But poverty, 47 million people in America living in poverty. We have the highest rate of childhood poverty of almost any major country on earth. About 21% of our kids, people of color, the numbers are much higher. Is that acceptable?
No,
it is not acceptable.